Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Tag Along as I mosey about in the land of Nox. And we're in the land of the dead and in the dead lair. And I'm about to gain the orb that attaches to the thingy. Before I do that, I have one round in mind. Let's see if I get killed very stupidly or not. Oh, there are more of them. Okay. It's a bit late that you don't get XP for those buggers that you lure into cunning traps. Now, let's see. Should I cure wounds in Gossip's Bane? Let's put this one on instead. What am I wearing now? Anti-zen, anti-shock. Yeah, these are stronger. Gear that I don't know what to choose from. Yeah, I think we're still about to encounter some witches, so it's a good idea to have some anti-zap gear on. Whoops. Oh. This room, okay.
John!
Okay, I think this is a witch territory again.
Do.
Yep. Well placed little spiders can be very persuasive. Because they will basically they will make me drop it.
Guns.
Or actually, I could start off with a bow still.
Don't.
Shit! I almost got them. Okay, so instead of traps, let's see, I'm going to... who will... Yeah, let's try with the mimic again. Who else do I have? Wolves? Try two wolves, two bears.
Jump.
Mimic for the win. Okay.
John.
Okay, ammo check. Well, yeah, with the mimic in my team, I never had to use any of these.
Zone.
This one is good for looking for the wall breaking secrets. Okay, gear check. Do we have everything? I think we're about to get to the room with more lasers. Yeah, this is the spot. Manual save. guard. Laser dance.
Oh shit.
Okay, you guard. Damn it! That first one off. It's not exactly picnic out here. Ah, damn it! Yeah, it's getting worse and worse. Guard. Brain and my hands are kind of not quite coordinating. I mean, it should be a coordinated effort, but my brain goes stupid. Oh. Yeah, every effort gets worse. I hope it's entertaining. Oof. Oh. Thank you. Controls! Why you do this to me? This time I knew what I was doing, it's just that the whole hover prompt didn't hover prompt that they like it should have. Come on, no. This ain't funny anymore. One ray, two ray. Okay. So the longest ray is here, the other is here. That one gets here.
Ah!
Losing all sense of the things. Guard. Let them pass. Let one more pass. And then just moving. Otherwise I can't see what's happening. Now prompt. Not like they are moving randomly, they have each have their own cycle. What? I was behind the fucking wall. Prompt. Am I too close? I hope not. Yes, that prompt. That should have worked the first time. Display like this. Is something wrong? Escort?
Jump.
There will be at least one golem here? Yeah. Fuck you!
Jump.
Whoa! Fuck! The easiest way to do this, by the way, is after you have pulled this lever, just turn one of the lasers on. Oh, she is close. Did I get the witch? You know what? Let's make another mimic. Because obviously I'm kind of fumbling with all the keys and all that, so I think it's good to have specialists on the job. Let's not accidentally. Spaces that back here open up, but is there something else? Shit. It is very demotivational noise, that one. Get the orb. Save. Boom, bitch.
dark vow etched in my necromancer's blood, I command thee, obliterate him!
To keep the death ray coming.
By the dark vow.
Yeah, got it. Got swarmed too fast. Zap. Changed from the original version, because if I remember correctly, in the old days you had to actually hold the mouse button down to keep shooting. Also, I think the animation was a little bit bluer than it is now. Now it has kind of like teal, greenish feel to it. Okay, zapping the witches is the most satisfying thing ever. Right, I believe we're down here. We're about to enter the final stage, so let me put on my fine gear. So let's Oh, I could have actually leveled up, maybe. Ah, no, maybe not. I don't know. So, let's see. What's my nicest gear? Yes. Divine gear, please. To be speedy. I think this might be the final manual save. Let's see. Okay, let's get all the
jump
up to speed.
Jump.
For your insolence. My minions will teach you a harsh lesson. You'll sadly have scant time to remember since your pathetic death is imminent.
Blah blah.
Guards, dispose of this nuisance. This time you've crossed the line, puny mortal.
Let's do it the way it's done in the outro. Okay, anything else here? Okay, all my preparations
in
jump.
Yeah.
Done.
If I remember correctly, I should be finding two more of these books. Okay, I think it's time to rearrange my stuff a little bit. Let's put a meteor here. Breaking shit. Yeah, I can't use this one as melee anymore. Okay, guys, stand back. Ruff. Guys, this is where I actually have to use the blink to get out of this place.
John.
You shall pay for this intrusion with your worthless life.
Heard that one before.
Thank you.
actually want to end this too soon because I want to see the area as well. No. Oh. Yeah. Not optimal for me. Hunt. Then you won't just at least accompany me in the middle of here. Come on. Okay, time to follow. Interesting.
Jump.
I want to watch credits. Yes, so the game crashed during the ending cinematic, but I want to watch credits. Thank you. And thank you for watching! This concludes this little memory lane nostalgia thing. So yep, that's it. You can stop watching now. Thank you, bye!